fresh drinking water. Without it, the world is doomed. And the scary fact is, there just isn't enough of it.
Up to 2 billion people around the world lack access to clean drinking water. But this Israeli machine could change that. It literally makes clean water out of thin air. Bottoms up. Now this is the scary part. In 2025, it's estimated that 2/3 of the world won't have access to clean drinking water. That's just 6 years from now. 6 years!
The Israeli company Watergen says they have the solution. Their technology captures humidity in order to make drinking water out of air. Then it cleans and adds the minerals necessary to make the water safe to drink.
This machine can serve around 2,500 people. This machine is making around 900 liters of pure drinking water. We have here the pipe that is going down to the offices and providing to the offices the drinking water. We install the dispensers in the offices, in the meeting rooms, and you can drink it in the building.
The tech is becoming an absolute necessity in parts of the world where access to water is limited, and the facilities available can pose a danger.
Countries like India, they have very bad piping. They have places they don't have piping at all. So if the pipes are bad and you have problem and heavy metals in the pipes, so you have the problem with the water that you are drinking.
Contaminated water isn't the only issue. Just finding and collecting water in places like sub-Saharan Africa requires time and therefore money. UNICEF estimates that women in the region spent 16 million hours collecting water each day in 2017 alone. Luckily, Watergen has developed a battery-operated solution that can make drinking water from air in regions without electricity. The machines have been used to provide water in emergency situations around the world.
The issue is that in 20, 30 years, it's going to be another 2 billion people on the planet, and there is no new sources of the water to drink, and we have unlimited water in the air.
That's why Watergen may be the world's newest source and possibly the only source of water in the future. Today, only 3% of the world's water is fresh, and 2/3 of that is unavailable for use.
The water is the next oil. Next roads are not going to be on oil, it's going to be on water. In one of our visits in India, they told that they are fighting inside the country between states because of the shortage of the clean drinking water.
The Watergen machine is even good for the environment. It doesn't require the use of plastic bottles because it can flow directly through a faucet. And since it creates water on the spot, no gas and money needs to be spent on transporting it.
I'm just trying to figure out if I can get one of these in my own home.
Turns out, I can. Watergen has just launched a smaller device that can be used to make water from air in your very own home. The at-home appliance, dubbed the Jenny, can produce 25 to 30 liters of water per day.
This is now the taste testing part of our journey here.
Produce the water from the air. L'chaim.
L'chaim.
Is it tasty? The best water in the world.